Investments in North Metro roads and bridges have been ignored for far too long. From tragic accidents on University Avenue and the increased congestion on Highway 65, enough is enough. I've passed bills providing better safety to pedestrians on University Avenue and for improvements to Highway 65. I'll continue working to expand transit and get the funding we need. Investments in our infrastructure will help our people, communities, and businesses grow. I'm Erin Cagle, and I approve this message.